It's main event time at Impact FC. The world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock, and The Rock, Pedro Hizo. A heavyweight contest.
I'm a professional fighter. I've been in this sport since 1996, so I saw a lot of things. I am already heading in a lot of battles. I'm really proud of my career. I fought with very good fighters, and I beat a very good fighter, and I lost. I had some losses. I knocked a lot of people out. I got knocked out too. In the ring, well, it doesn't matter what they say or what about the feeling, about anything. In the ring, it's the real deal. I'm sure Cam Shamrock and me, we don't want to let the fight in the judge's hands. So I know he'll try to submit me or knock me out when I try to do the same. He's very motivated and he's very well training. I'm sure he's going to put a tough fight for me. So I'm expecting a war in the ring. But I'm training for it. I hope you're in good shape. I'm maybe the best shape in my life. I'm very well trained. And be ready, because in the ring it's going to be a war.
Pedro Hizo. And the world's most dangerous man, the pioneer, the Hall of Famer, Ken Shamrock.
Ladies and gentlemen, the mass destruction specializing in fine Australian apparel. Please make it welcome. Come on.
Head movement, and I'm not into a lot of fundamentally slip and duck and slide under. I'm into coming right at you. You hit me five times, and I'm going to hit you once, and it's going to hurt. Come straight at him. He's going to have to hurt me because I'm going to hurt him. I'm coming right at him. So whatever he throws, he better slow me down, because if he doesn't, I'm going to hurt him. And I don't mean that in a very mean or angry way. This is a competitive sport. I like him. But when we're in the ring, it's business. He's going to try and hurt me. I'm going to hurt him. Competition. I love that challenge of mano-a-mano. One guy go in. You face another guy who has a certain type of discipline, and you're going to go in there and you're going to impose your will on him. And who's going to win out? It's definitely a male thing, you know what I mean? It is. It really is like who's got bigger arms, you know? So to me, it's kind of that manly thing for me, is I want to get in there and I want to stay that way as long as I can. The minute I have to retire from the ring, I'll find it in something else. Pedro, I know you made your living on your stand-up, but I'm going to tell you right now, it's going to end on Saturday. God bless you, my brother.
Fighter, Muay Thai fighter, arguably the most devastating leg kicks in the industry, trained by the legendary Marco Ruiz, has traveled Rio de Janeiro in Brazil to Sydney, Australia, to claim a scalp of the Hall of Famer. If you don't know what the game face is, Wait till this man turns around. There is no more intense than Ken Shamrock. In his 43rd professional bout tonight, Tito Ortiz, the trilogy, Rich Franklin, Don Fry, Dan Severn, Oleg Taktarov, Baz Rutten, the legendary Hoist Gracie on two occasions. This 46-year-old has been there, seen it, and done it before, and sometimes more than once. However, the question mark is, after 18 months out of the cage, is this the same Ken Shamrock? Training out of the famous Lion's Den Academy. He's a founder of, and he receives a standing ovation in Sydney. Let's take a look at the Impact FC tail of the tape. 10 years separates the two. Also in the advantage of the Brazilian, 2 inches in height. Almost 9 inches in reach and plenty on the scales. It is main event time. Let's go center cage to James White.
Ladies and gentlemen, those in attendance live in Sydney at the Sydney Entertainment Center and around the world, this is the main event of the evening, sanctioned by the Combat Sports Authority of New South Wales. Of course, here in attendance is T. Rasmussen, Garcia, Jones and Harris. The supervisor is Craig Waller. Timekeeper is John Sharp. Of course, our official judges are Evan Bazzardo, Brent Hind, Charlie Keach, and the man in action when the bell rings, Big John McCarthy. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first my fighter to my left. Fighting out of the blue corner, hails from Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. 6'1", weighed in 243 pounds, age 36. IMA Battle of Stars, a Pride veteran, October 96, made his debut, ladies and gentlemen, with 18 wins, 9 losses, and 0 draws. Welcome, Pedro The Rock Rizzo. To my right, ladies and gentlemen, in Sydney, Australia, needing no introduction, but will be introduced as a legend of the UFC. Former UFC Super Fight Champion and Hall of Fame inductee. Ladies and gentlemen, known as the world's most dangerous man, from San Diego, California, in the United States of America, 5'11", 211 pounds, he weighed, aged 46, 27 wins, 13 losses, and 2 draws. Introducing the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock. 3,000, the bell rings, in charge of the action is Big John McCarthy.
Gentlemen, it's main event of the evening. I want you to protect yourself at all times. Fight clean, fight hard, fight fair. If you want to touch gloves, touch them now. Step back to your corner if we can start.
46 years young for one of the founders, one of the pioneers, and one of the undisputed legends. Is Ken Shamrock still got what it takes? A right hand to start with says, yes, I do.
And you look up MMA pioneer in the dictionary, is a photo of Ken. First King of Pancras, first UFC super fight champion, fought in UFC 1. He's been there from the start.
I like the term that Ken Shamrock was a mixed martial artist before being a mixed martial artist was cool.
Both guys showing stand-up. Ken came in first with that overhand right, and Pedro countering with his thunderous leg kicks. No one likes to take many of those.
Shamrock with a straight right hand. The stand-up domain is The Rock's domain. Shamrock wants to take this to the ground, but because he's a fighter, he'll fight.
Absolutely. And Pedro is known for his great sprawl. He can keep this fight on the feet.
already swollen around the eyes. Ken Shamrock.
Another inside kick, using those kicks really well to work that lead leg of Ken.
Of course, his first fight since a one-year suspension.
Oh,
back in February 09.
Counter, body shot, knee.
Oh, big knee from The Rock. Izzo showing plenty of variation in the opening minute 30 of our main event. As Shamrock finds a little way through with the right hand.
Finds a short right, what rocks him a little. He's sitting in that pocket. He's not backing down at all. He's up for the challenge.
Has been KO'd six times, The Rock, Pedro Izzo. Tonight be seven.
We see an improved Ken really working his stand-up. Nice inside kicks. You can see a bit of blood on Ken there. He's taken a few big shots, but he's given a few himself as well.
Saw that coming and ducked out of the way. The right hand from Izzo. Playing the countering role, the Brazilian on this occasion, and doing so effectively.
And that big right wobbled Ken a little bit. But Pedro remaining patient. He's not going to rush in and put himself in a situation where he might get taken down.
Nice rolling left hook from Shamrock. It was the initial shot too with the outstretched right hand of Izzo. Opening up a little corridor there. He is in phenomenal shape, Shamrock, for 46 years of age.
There are people half his age who don't look as good.
Nice two-punch combination there from Izzo. Asserting his authority.
Oh! And that hurt. You could see the look on his face.
Ken Shamrock looked up almost pleading, not another one of them. We mentioned in our introductions they are arguably the most devastating leg kicks in the industry. And that, Ken Shamrock is feeling him right about now.
I can see him wince from here. He's got a nice right hand down the middle, but he's wearing that round kick every time.
On the back foot, as a result, Shamrock trying to circle to his left to get out of harm's way. Circling to his left, though, is moving into that right leg.
And Pedro can smell it. He's hungry. He's trying to finish this fight. He's moving in on Ken, hitting him with those shots, looking to set up that big right leg.
Short right hand there from Shamrock again, trying to find home with the left cross. Oh, Shamrock's down! And it's fight on. Is there a verbal tap? It is over! Round number one, Pedro Izzo, Rock Hard!
We get a stool from you. All right.
And at 46, the world's most dangerous man is still dangerous, but not at the top of his game. And perhaps on his way to the surgeon. His knee absolutely buckled with one of those thunderous right leg kicks. He didn't try to hide the game plan. We knew what was coming from the Brazilian. And that is exactly what he produced. Taking a look at some of the highlights.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time. But before we do, give a big round of applause, please.
And Shamrock is constantly on the back foot in the opening period. Look at those leg kicks, and that was the final one. Enough was enough.
Our winner of this event, Pedro.